Hello, I'm Mary Louise, and I'm here to help you find a job. This is the fifth in a 9-part series to help you prepare for an interview. Now we're going to talk about the questions that you will be asked during an interview. You'll be asked many questions, but these are some that you're definitely going to be asked. Usually the first question will be something to the effect of, "Tell me about yourself. Tell me a little bit about who you are." To that question, you need to be able to tell your story, and you need to be able to tell your story within 60 seconds. So practice and put on a timer so that you can get that story into a 1-minute time frame. You'll also be asked about your skills. Be prepared to illustrate your answer with examples and make sure that those examples and skills relate to the requirements of the job. You'll be asked a simple question: what do you bring to the table? That's quite a similar response to what are your skills. You could be asked, why are you here? Why are you interested in our company? You could also be asked more difficult questions, such as, how do you handle difficult people? I suggest an answer to that question would surround working towards the final project or the customer as the concentration point of working together with a person who might not be your best friend. So remember, be prepared for questions that you will be asked during an interview. In our next episode, I'm going to share with you questions that you should be ready to ask during an interview. So remember, here at Start Resumes, we want to help you find a job.